Good afternoon,
sir.
Yes, we are aware of that. Nigerians are anxious and waiting for us to take over government in 2023. We have met as leaders, members of the same political family, and we have opened discussion, work in progress, and we will continue.
So, what is the Nigerian perspective on this policy? What is your plan?
At the end of the day, we will broker up this and we will unify the party and Nigerians.
There is no question about the fact that we have agreed that there is need for us to enhance the political party. This is a possibility of change. There are some people out there who can use further dedication.
Come on, you know.